Juventud Guerrera. And as you look at Juventud, that may be the last time you see Juventud with the mask on, as he will put the mask on the line against the Cruiserweight champ Chris Jericho in 3 days at Super Brawl. And Kidman here now will try to, I guess, prove a point. We've often said that Kidman is a fine cruiserweight, but since he has been in this very bizarre Ravens flock, I think he's turned his attention away from title bouts and more to being a follower of that oddball Raven. He's back in the corner, and I tell you, you can tell, guys, Juventud's fired up here.
Well, he better be fired up. He's still got to get beyond Kidman. You know, Lodi comes to the ring every once in a while with the sign that says Kidman, the ultimate luchador. Well, that might be one of the only statements that is close to accurate that Lodi ever made.
The sign there says Kidman Cruiserweight Expert. We'll find out how much of an expert he is. Juventud is up on top.
Oh,
Juventud,
man.
A big time head scissor takedown from the top turnbuckle for the luchador. He'll make a cover, and he'll get a two count only.
Well, Sunday, you're either going to see a new Cruiserweight champion, or you're going to see what this guy's kisser looks like.
Yes, you are.
Well, it goes beyond that, too,
sure,
Brain.
Sure it does.
Because when you talk about the luchadors, the mask is almost a sacred item. What a move. He would not only lose the mask, he would have to publicly identify himself, and then he could no longer assume the persona of Juventud Guerrera. It literally would be adios to the youth warrior.
I could care less about his career. I want to see his mug.
All right, and that's your opinion, as shallow as it may be, into the far side ropes.
No!
And a kick to the chest by Juventud. Juventud up on top, and Kidman and Juventud go all the way on the outside. Fans, I don't want to take away too much from this spectacular matchup we're having, but we need to give you an update on the condition of the Giant, and I want to get to that here in just a moment. Right now, Juventud having these problems with Lodi on the outside. Lodi holding for Kidman, and Kidman connects with Lodi inside out. How about that?
Lodi had Lodi in the full Nelson, got out of it.
Boy, you can better believe when you have a bunch of deadbeats like Raven's flock, things like that are going to happen. It's good to see it. Juventud, undaunted now, will hook the man. Hooking the ropes, top rope, trying to pick him up. Good move by Kidman. Kidman trying to suplex him in. Juventud will hook him and hook a leg and almost get a pin.
Tony, finish your thought on the Giant. What is the condition on the big 7'4" man?
We understand. We hope to hear from the Giant this Sunday at Super Brawl for the first time since our last spectacular. As you recall, sold out the Jackknife Powerbomb. The Giant suffered neck injuries. And as fans, if you are familiar with neck injuries like I am, Brain, you had neck surgery, there's two ways you can control neck problems, herniated disc. That is by physical therapy or surgery. And I think he's going through the physical therapy route right now. And we do know that he's improving. That's all we know. We hope to hear from the Giant this coming Sunday at Super Brawl in San Francisco. Now, Juventud may be going for the 450, and the fans are erupting. They know it's coming. He's up top, and there it is. This one is over.
He got him. He didn't nail him with an 11. He got him with the big 450.
And he's going to the left coast, heading out to the Cal Palace in San Francisco. And an opportunity. Wait a minute! There's Jericho! That's the man he's going to meet in San Francisco!
Jericho trying maybe to soften him up for 3 days from now. Picks him up. He's got him hooked. Jericho puts him on the top.
And he's still wearing the belt. He's wrestling. He's attacking a man wearing the Cruiserweight title.
He's going to take his mask off right here. Wait a minute.
Good. Yeah. I want to see his face.
No, it's Sunday. It's mask versus belt.
Zoom in. Zoom in.
Hey,
get a close shot.
Would you stow it? You can't direct.
Come on. I want
Shut
to see
up.
His mush. Well, they can't direct the truck either.
Well, here's Paulie Nitro.
He's going to take it off right here on Thunder, guys. He got his mask. He got Juventud's mask.
He's got another one underneath. How about that? Now turn around and take a good look at him. Champion. The black mask, the missile drop kick. Ladies and gentlemen, Juventud is ready for mask versus title. This